Hey, fourth graders. This is Mrs. Herman, and I know you're working on your state projects. So I just wanted to make sure that everybody could find their information. So when we're here at our homepage, I want you to go ahead and drop down on the library tab, go to the library reference sources. And then when you click here, make sure that you click on this button that says, if you're working at home, click here for access. Now, the set of state books that you're going to use is right here. And when you click on this, you're going to be able to access the books that we have at school. So we click on that and you type in your state that you're researching. And once we do this, all right, I'm going to do Michigan because I know none of you guys are learning about Michigan. You're going to find the book set that we have at school. And when I click on this, all right, over here I'm going to see full PDF. Now this isn't something you're going to want to print because it's like an entire book. But you'll notice here on the left, we've got the entire table of contents. You've got over here, so these are, you can just click on the table of contents. You can make the, you can look at the entire book. You can either page this way, or you can simply take the scroll bar and scroll down. But if you open up the screen like this, you can make it larger and move around the different pages. And so you can actually enter the pages that you're going to use. You can move from side to side like this. And then if you hit the escape, you can get back to our home page. All right. Now, if that isn't enough information for you, we can go to other places to search for your states. So we're going to go down to the middle row right here. You're very familiar with World Book, Britannica, and InfoBits. World Book, all right, we'll click on that right here. And when you click on here, you guys, as fourth graders, if you want, you can use the student tab or you can use the kid tab. Either way, you're going to get a lot of information. And this is moving very slowly. There we go. So the kid tab's right here, the student tab's right here. When I click on this, you're going to have more information than you know what to do with. Again, a state search. And when I do that, here's my state. And you can actually save this in your Google Drive. We talked about this in library before. And when we want to save it in our Google Drive so you can access it later, just click over here and we can go ahead and save to Google Drive. And where did it go? Let's see, right, oh, here it is. See this little button right here? We're gonna click on that and then we can hit right here. And when we hit save, one of our options is to save it to Google Drive. That's how we do it. Now, our other database, Britannica, if I click on here, similarly, we did this in class as well, but I recognize it was a while ago. It says here, Britannica School Elementary. If you'd like, you can click on Britannica and go to middle school. Why not? All right, go ahead, enter your state. And when you do that, you find the article right here. You can have it read to you if you like. You can also print this or save it to your Google Drive. I recommend saving to your Google Drive because, I'll show you how I do this. One way I do is I just pretend print. I go up here to print, and then I come up here to the drop-down. Notice it's 8 pages long, so I'm going to go ahead, and I'll hit save to Google Drive. And that way, you only need to look at the pages you need, and if you want to print something, you can, but you don't have to print the whole thing. So one last space for your state might be the kid info bits. And this is a meta search. It's going to pull all sorts of resources together. I'm going to go ahead and do my Michigan search. And then when I do that, I'm going to come over here and I notice I've got lots of articles. I've got biographies, people who live in Michigan. There are some of my high resolution images I can use if I'd like. I've got magazine articles and newspaper articles. I mean, really, the issue here is you have almost too much information, which is kind of cool. So back to making sure we hit all our high points. EBSCO for your books. You've got World Book and Britannica for databases. And over here we have InfoBits as well. So I hope this helps.